Assalamualaikum. Today we learn English grammar of standard 2. Today we will learn about demonstrative pronouns and demonstrative adjectives. First let's learn what is demonstrative pronoun. We use the word this and that to point out things. These words are called demonstrative pronoun. This points to a thing near us, the one which is close, we say this. That points to a thing far away from us. Look at the pictures, it will help you to understand easily. See, the girl is standing very close to the skirt and she points out and says, this is my skirt, because the skirt is very close to her. And the boy is standing and the house is very far away. So he says, that is my house. So the things which are far, we say that, and the one which is close, we say this. Let's do first main. Look at the pictures and complete these sentences with this and that. First one is done for you. This is my school bag, which is very close to her. And you can see the building is very far away. So, we should use that. In this way, you can complete this first main. When we point at things which are closer to us or far, but if there are more than one, we use these and those. We use this and that for singular nouns. We use these and those for plural nouns. This is a kite, or look at the picture here carefully. The kite is very far. So that is a kite. Here the kites are more than one, but close to us. These are kites. So these are many kites, but far away. You can see it's very close. It's looking as if they are close to the clouds. So we are saying those are kites. Let's do next main. Complete these sentences with this or these. First one is done for you. These are flowers. Dash is my book. She is holding the book. That means it is very close to her. So this is my book. Dash are fruits. Fruits are more than one. So we should use these. These are fruits. So complete this main. Let's go to the next main, C main. Complete these sentences with that or those. That is a train. That is far. This here also, the things are far away from her. Dash are my dolls. But they are more than one. So we write, those are my dolls. So complete this main carefully. Next main, look at these pictures. Tick the correct answers and complete these sentences. That is my uncle's car. Here three options are given for you. You have to tick at the correct option. Are dash your shoes? He is pointing at the shoes. It means the shoes are close by. But they are more than one. We have a pair of shoes. So we should use these. You have to tick here. These. So complete this main. And we'll go to the next thing. That is demonstrative adjective. Let's learn what is demonstrative adjectives. This, that, these and those are also used as demonstrative adjectives. Demonstrative adjectives are placed before a noun or a noun group. Now listen to it carefully, children. This box is heavy. Box is a thing and that is also a noun. So we are using before noun, and we are also using before noun group. How it is? These boxes are empty. Boxes are group of box. No, they are more than one, and we are using these. Match the words in column A with the words in column B. Each word in column A can be used more than once. So you can use it more than once. The column A has only four words, but it can be used for more than one option. First one is already done for you. These apples are ripe. I have done the second. Tea is hot. The boy is standing and he is pointing at the tea, but the tea seems to be far away from the boy. So we can match that tea is hot. So you can match the following in this way. Let's go to the next main. Complete these sentences with demonstrative adjectives. This skirt is pretty. That skirt is not. Next one. Those boys are very noisy. We are using those because they are more than one. That is, they are plural, in plural, plural. And also they are far away from the girl. Here, these boys are quiet because they are close. So you can complete this main. The last main, that is G main, underline the demonstrative adjectives in this passage. So first one is done for you. Ratan and Arvind are on their way to school. Suddenly Ratan has an idea. He says, let us go and look at that empty house near the jungle. Arvind says, does this street go there? So here demonstrative adjectives, you have to look carefully and underline those. Read it carefully and then underline it. Okay? Thank you.